I'm sorry, I'm a mean boss. I mean, get out there and build my oxygen generator. You dirty little space colonists. Dart Munoz. What's up, guys? I'm Nos. Welcome back to Planet Base. This will be part 4. Our base is just... our colony is just trucking along. Uh-oh, this thing's in disrepair big time. Somebody heading out to fix that? I sure hope so. Yeah, somebody needs to fix that. Colonist ship. Ooh, am I allowing colonists? Why am I allowing colonists? Because I need more workers. That's right, a whole bunch of my workers all excuse me, died from solar radiation. So, hopefully that was a worker. It's just, okay, we're already set to 100% on workers. That's all I want. I just want workers. Oh, are you sad? Why are you sad? Can I select you? Diana. See, unlike space-based DF9, it doesn't give you any personal intel, any personal info or insight as to why people are upset or anything. Which is fine with me, because I think that's one thing that bogged them down on space-based DF9. Made it basically impossible to get the game to the point where the developers wanted it to. So I think they spent a little too much time on like individual character development stuff, and wasn't the smartest idea. I mean, it's kind of neat, but where are you guys all going? Oh Lord. But you don't want to get very attached to your characters in games like this, because they just die. They're gonna die as soon as you start to get to know them by their names and following them around. They're dead. So I don't know. Hopefully these guys didn't get beat up too bad in that windstorm. Nope, they look okay. At least this guy does. Hooray! Finally somebody coming out to fix this thing. Let's turn speed up a little bit. Lord. Alright, let's see. How are we doing on resources now? We've got lots of food growing. We should definitely be seeing the food production going up quite a bit. We've got a large lab over here. Oh, Jesus! That was close. One neat thing we can eventually build on this game is a anti-meteor laser. So hopefully we'll get to that point where I have an anti-meteor laser helping me avoid a lot of impacts. What do you have that I want? Money, money, money. Give me the monies. Okay, I'm getting kind of crazy. Yeah, I don't have nearly enough to take that much of your money. I want it. I want it all. We'll just relax a little. I'll give you one of those. I'll give you 5 of those. One of those. Man, that's not worth it. Jack. You even got a low commission, buddy. Oh, oh. There we go. Need some commerce happening here. I need to get my money up. Buy more of those patents. Okay, why are we struggling with spares and medical supplies all the time? Must be doing something wrong. It's never been this big of a struggle to keep up with spares and medical supplies. Not sure what I could possibly be doing incorrectly. Maybe I just need more workers. I just got some more workers, didn't I? I believe I did. Nope, that was just the trade ship leaving. I'm tripping. How are we doing on water? 12 out of 18. We're gonna need more water soon. I just built this bad boy. What do we, I guess this is taking up a lot of water. Guaranteed. Build another small water tower here in a minute. I just want to see my food going up. It's not going up as fast as I would like. We got four vitro meat machines going on here. Beef! We want beef! Set them all to beef. There we go. There's some more colonists. We got one more. One more colonist. One more worker to help out. It's better than none. We're up to 10 workers now. Okay, I'm just gonna like chill and let things kinda hit an equilibrium. We need more workers to keep up with the demand for making the metal, the plastic, the spares, all of that. Well, the spares get made with metal and plastic by engineers. We need lots of workers to mine and get this shit going. Speaking of mining, how are we doing on driller bots? How many driller bots do we have? What do you want? What do you have? Money? Let's see, I'll give you 3 vegetables and a couple of those. How's that? Ta-da! There we go. Just slowly building up that money. Okay, what do I need next? Room for 24 colonists is all. I kind of need a new bunkhouse, new dorm. Where would I want to place one of those? Lots of room to expand out this way. Bunka. That's the name of a really good album by Paul Oakenfold. Bunka. Where shall we put the bunka? Maybe we'll just throw one over here in this little rocky area. So we got room to branch off this way, off of this bad boy. I think that's probably what my colonists need. Anything is more beds. We should start building some of these smaller cabins. Here. I want to block off my passage from here to get around to this stuff, though. I'll have to think about that for a minute. I guess my next bunkhouse could be off of here, right there. Decisions. So much building space, it's hard to decide where to build next. Okay, we've got some workers going now, though. Look at that. Now we're up to 13 workers. Hooray! God, we did have 16, I believe. We had 16 workers and 16 biologists, and then shit hit the fan. That radiation solar flare is what it was. That wreaked some serious havoc. Okay, I want to add a bunk. That's as good a place as any. Go ahead and connect it up right there. So I've got room to expand. And if I decide I don't like something, I guess I can always just recycle it. It's kind of a risky maneuver, though. You got to make sure that you think ahead. Especially if you're going to recycle anything, like if you want to expand out this way, you want to recycle some of this power and water stuff so that you have room to build more rooms out here. You best be replacing them before you tear them down. Learned that the hard way. Might be a no-brainer to some of you, but to some of us, it's not that
obvious. I had to really think about it.
Right, I think we're doing great on colonists now. Let's just go ahead and... Oh yeah. Let's turn the colonists off. We got a shit ton of workers now. So now we should definitely be seeing the food going up. And the metal and bioplastic definitely should be going up. Not sure why the food isn't doing better. Oh, okay, it's doing good. I was going to say, it should be at least up into the 30s, and then it hit 30. So we're doing fine. We're doing fine on the food. Okay, let's make some beds for these guys. Single beds instead of bunk beds. But it's still like a shared dormitory. Oh! I can fit one more. Come on. Give it to me. There we go. Alright, now we've got some more beds. Now, one thing I do not have at all is a bar. That's something I should invest in. You guys want a bar? Of course they want a bar. Who wouldn't want a bar? Open the pub! Maybe we'll stick it right here and we can connect it off of both of those. It's always a good idea to have multiple connections when you can. Connect you there. Oh, I can only connect you off of one. Shite. Oh. That's not fair. Oh, and you have the constructor bot patent. I really need that. You have a really low commission, too. Let's see if we can figure out a way to get this in our base. I'm gonna give you a bunch of these. I really don't care about starch at the moment. Doing really good on medicinal plants. Those are worth a lot. So we'll give you some of those, and some food, and a couple of steaks. Some ore. Oh, beautiful. Can I have that one back now? 276, 270. Let's get my 6 coins back then. There we go. Alright, now I can make constructor bots. Yay. Where's my robot facility here? Let's go ahead and make another couple of bot workshops. We'll have one bot workshop for each type of robot. Now we can actually get some bots going. Where are we at right now? We have one carrier bot and 4 driller bots. Good, good. I'm glad we've got the driller bots going. I'm really not happy that I can't connect this to this, though. I'm not really sure why. Could have sworn that the bar could have another room added off of it. Let's see, can I at least add like an oxygen room off of it? Yeah, I can. Okay, well. Shoot. Would I rather be it connected here or here? I don't even know if I like where it's at. No. I don't like where it's at. It's gonna be like that. Maybe we'll move it over here. It's a little more centrally located over here anyway. Bar, can I? Yes. Branch you off of the lab over here. Go to robotics bay. Decisions. What I should do is build another oxygen room off of this. And then the bar off of that. God, I don't know. I always have a hard time deciding. Yeah, I do like to have as many little branches going as possible. So let's see, first of all, can I even do what I want to do? Can I connect you and you? Yes. Okay. Once they get that done, we'll add a bar off of there. Stick it somewhere in here, wherever we can squeeze it. It's probably a good spot to maybe put the next water treatment recycler thingy. Water extractor. Can we fit in here somewhere? Just a little guy? I'm kind of wasting a lot of space right here. That's a big bummer. Oh well, at least I guess the guys coming and going through here out of the airlock will have lots of room to walk. So how we doing on spares and medical supplies? Good and not so good. Man, I just cannot make spares fast enough. I think I need another processing plant. Maybe that's what'll be off of here, is a bar and a processing plant. Just cannot let the production of spares slip even a little. Okay, how many technicians do I have? Engineers, I guess they're called on this one. Only 8. I feel like that's a low number. What's my 17% current target? 20. So I could use a couple more engineers, honestly. Who are you? What do you want? Ooh, what do you have? The farm dome patent, and of course I'm flat broke. I will sell you some vegetables, though. And starch production is like crazy through the roof right now. Sell you some of those. You can give me some of your money. Money. Oh, whoa, getting crazy. So, that's all the money you've got, huh? Is this worth 400? Yeah, no way I can afford that. Even if I gave you everything, I'll bet. Let's just see. How much is all my shit worth? I could get it. Oh my goodness. The farm dome. Is it worth it? Let's put back some vegetables. Back a couple of those. $575. Let's put back all this money. $540, huh? Oh, I thought we did have enough to get it. Nope. So close. It's not worth it to give you everything though, anyway. Darn it! It's hoping to snag another patent. Man, why do I keep sending you guys out here to work in all this treacherous weather? I'm sorry,
I'm a mean boss. I mean, get out there and build my oxygen generator. You dirty little space colonists, dark Munoz.
Oh, this guy's getting all messed up. Jasper O'Connell, you need to get in. Speaking of, speed the game up a little. That'll help. Maybe we can make some progress. And of course we're out of spares again. Of course! Of course, of course. Oh yay, recycler's built. Don't you go stepping in there and building. I guess it doesn't matter till this last one's built, but one thing you gotta watch out for is guys will build themselves into these little alcoves and they can't get back out. You have to tear down one of the halls to get them out. Not very wise. This robot's like, hey, just cut off my path, jerk. Okay. What are we doing on power output? Ooh, exceptional, it looks like. Currently producing a lot more than we're using. That is good. We want to stay on top of that. As much as possible. As much as possible. Okay, now maybe I'll go ahead and add me a bar. What do you have to trade? Oh, you're a colonist ship. I'm bringing my engineers. Thank you. Probably don't need a boatload of them, so. Yeah, now we're at 22%. Thank you. Turn that off. Actually, let's put it back to normal and then shut it off. There we go. Time for a bar. Time to build the bar. The pub. Where am I going to stick you? Do I want a big one or a small one? That is the question. Taking a look at my resources, I'm low on metal. I have a shit ton of ore. Maybe we will build a large one. Put you right about here. Seems like a long ways for everybody to go to have a drink, but I mean, that's kind of how bars usually are. They're not typically right in the, you know, middle of your work area. Usually kind of on the outskirts, lying low in the dark alley. Oh my god, another fucking awesome blueprint. Now, the GM tomato DNA, there's two. I think there's onion and tomato. You want to grab these as soon as you can because they make food like super fast. Like before, I don't think if I even gave you everything I have, I could get that from you. Let's just take a look out of curiosity. If I gave you everything I have, oh, I could get it. Let's see here. I need medicinal plants. And I really need to hold on to some of that food. Okay. The ore and medicinal plants and starch. Pretty quickly make up for. Okay, so now I'll give you the ore back. 540, 541. Give me my one penny back. Okay, so I'm gonna really take a risk here. I'm dropping myself really low on medicinal plants and food. But in exchange for the GM tomato DNA, I'm gonna just fucking hit the button and do it. And then as soon as I get it, we're gonna turn. I don't know, maybe we'll just turn all of these tomatoes into the GM tomatoes. Maybe we'll just turn this whole room into GM tomatoes. Let's just hope that the food production can keep up with these guys offloading all that food onto them. to the trade ship over here. And the bar is going to be built much more slowly now. Because we got so many guys running resources out to this trade ship. Three more metal production is just cruising right along. We're out of spares. Oh, it's gonna take him a while to give this guy all that stuff. I should be really careful for a while now. You guys gotta remind me, don't let me get crazy. Don't let me go selling all my shit. At least not till I stock up real good again. Ooh, these are both done. I need to set these. Carrier bot. Constructor bot. Driller bot. There we go. It's got a place for the robots to self-repair and one workstation building each kind of robot. Goodness. Somebody come build this bar. Alright, here's the last piece of metal. We're out of spares again. Yeah, go to bed, dude. You're tired. Oh! Oh. See, and that's why it's a good idea to have more than one connection. Get one connection blasted by a meteor, people still have another way to get around. Boy, this place is just a hustle bustle now. Look at all these little duders running around. Look at all my little peoples. Bar has been built. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Let's get this bar up and running. Definitely gonna need a couple of these drink machines. One there and one there. Some tables. Definitely gotta have some tables. Gotta have water so that they can actually stay hydrated. It's alcohol dehydrates you, you know. In case you didn't know. There. This is gonna be a hoppin' bar. There we go. It's fully decked out now. All sorts of places to sit and machines to order drinks from and TVs to watch. That should keep people's morale up for a while. Kinda need a freaking storage room like right here. Maybe that's what'll be next. Although, I really do need a bigger processing plant. So, pretty sure that's gonna have to be next. Like it or not. So how are we doing here? Almost done. Almost got our GM tomato DNA. And look at that, our resources barely even moved. We're still really high on food. Everything. Wow. It's like, as they unloaded it... Oh my goodness, what is all this? What is all this? Did he not take the stuff with him? What happened? Did I not get my tomato thingy? Oh, I'm confused. What just happened here? Grid. That's a grid. Oh, okay. That would have been handy to check out early on. He didn't give me my... Huh. He totally didn't give me my... GM tomato DNA. Why? I'm confused. What do you want? I'm angry. Last guy ripped me off. I don't even know if he gave me all my shit back. Here, give me some money. Okay, good enough. You know what? Actually, I have so much starch, it's fucking outrageous. Let's see if I can take all your money. Take one of those back. Yep, just one. Here we go. Man, that's upsetting. What happened? Why did that trade ship bail and leave all the stuff there? Maybe if your guys don't get it offloaded fast enough or something? I don't know. No, that can't be it. I've had guys take way longer than that. I've had a much bigger trade than that before. That's weird. I wonder what I did. I must have done... must have done something strange that caused him to take off. I don't think I hit dismiss ship or anything like that. I don't even, yeah, I don't see any way to dismiss the ship. Interesting. I wonder if that's a bug or... what? Uh-oh. This isn't a good sign. How close are we to daytime? Very close. Sorry guys, I don't know what happened. I got so distracted with adding onto the base and the whole GM tomato thing, paying any attention to my power. Let me take a look at this. This is helpful right here. Nope, no, not text. Grid. Power. Power storage. So it gives me a total of my power storage, and a total of my power production. Oh, wow, I can disable all structures from here. I wonder why I would want to do that. So... I don't think it's a problem of... not having enough power production. Or storage. I think it's a problem of not having enough spares to keep up with repairing them all. So let's go ahead and fix that. With another processing plant right now. Yep, we're just gonna add a big one right off of this room. Right there it was. Yep. That's a good spot. Good enough for the girls I go out with. Saying I used to use. No, I don't go out with any girls. Okay, what's going on? Why are you guys struggling with the food here? Let me go ahead and just turn this back to normal for now. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You guys are always out of spares. What is up with that? I have a crazy amount of ore and starch, so the problem is obviously that I need more workers. There's the goddamn GM tomato DNA again, huh? 50% commission. Even more than last time. Dare I do this? Get all these things that I have plentiful supply of up there first. Look at that, I could totally pull it off. I want to keep some of my meat. Matter of fact, I want to keep a lot of my meat and give you a lot of my starch. There we go. Then I'll take my penny back. 600, 600, GM tomato DNA. Trade. Okay, this is a little bit less risky of a trade. Hopefully it pays off. how quickly they got this bar up and running. Very nice, very nice. Another room I'm gonna need very soon is another canteen. They've just got this one teeny tiny little first canteen I built over here still. I think they're gonna appreciate it if I add another one way over here somewhere. A little ways away from the first one, so the guys on the other end of the base don't have to go clear over here just to sit down and eat. I think I need more biologists or something though. We're kind of struggling to keep up with the food. But I'm gonna try and wait until I get this here GM tomato DNA, and we're gonna wrap this episode up. Uh-oh! What happened? That hit something? Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, it's almost time to start building like the control center, the satellite, the what was all this other shit? Anti-meteor laser, the telescope, the radio antenna. It's about time to start adding all that stuff. Ooh, I could use a water tank too. Store water for a while. So I think in the next episode, that will be our main goal, is to add a bunch of the structures we don't have yet. Two more pieces of metal. Come on, duders. You guys can do it. Got people coming from both airlocks. It's pretty much pretty close to the same walk distance from each airlock. Oh no, these guys have to go all the way around the bar though. It's quite the long hallway I made for the bar. I don't know. Just don't like how much space is getting wasted like right in here. Nothing we can do about it though. Alright, we're almost there. We've almost got that GM tomato DNA. Come on, duders. Come on, little guys. Give him those last couple resources before he bails again. I wonder if it's the same ship. I didn't even notice. I'll have to check in the edit. The editing process. Take a look at his name. Processing plant has been built. Thank you. Come on. Three more items and this dude's done with his trade. Two more. Two more items. Come on, guys. And they've really got to get going with those spares. And we're out of power. Ooh, and night's like not even close to being done. Why are you guys not taking the last little piece out there to him? There it is. Thank you. GM tomato DNA acquired. Structures out of oxygen. Oh shit. Come on, come on. You guys can make it till daylight. And then you guys have got to get on fixing this shit. Let's get some serious production of stuff going here. Now there should be no reason why they can't keep up with the production of spares. Oh, come on, guys. Get that power pumping. See, like I said, I don't think it's an issue of power production. It's an issue of not being able to keep these machines repaired. Hopefully, having this up and running will help. Uh-oh, I got people dying of starvation. That's not a good sign. Why are you guys dying of starvation? Let's get... Oh, shit. I landed right next to these little dudes. Okay. Let's see if we can remedy this food situation. Oh, God, people are dying. Yes, recycle that, Recycle that. Recycle that. Recycle the mushroom pad. Let's get some tomato, GM tomato going here. Enable structure. Why was that even disabled? Did I accidentally click on that? GM tomato pad. Let's put one here, 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 and here. Okay. Now, hopefully, once this stuff gets built, and these get built, hopefully shit will stabilize again, because this is getting really hairy and scary. And I need to cut this episode, like, right now. Oh, lordy. This might be the end. I don't know why I'm struggling with this base so bad, but I am. And it's all just spares. Like, I cannot build spares fast enough, no matter what I do. I don't know if it's a problem of needing more engineers, more workers, but I better start allowing more colonists because everybody's dying left and right now. Oh my goodness. People are dying like crazy. Come on, power should all come back on now. What are you? Trade ship? Man, and you've got Goliath turbine patent. Just got a cumbering gifts that I can't afford, huh? What if I give you all of this and all of that? And one of those. Still not enough. Okay, just go ahead and bail, dude. Oh my god, my people are just croaking left and right. This isn't good. Let's see if we can get on top of this power situation right quick. Build a wind turbine, because by the time I get it built, it'll be like 3 days from now. Sure, we'll stick you right there. Oh my lord. Dr. IT! Dr. IT, no! Now, why are you guys not making spares? I'm fixing my shit. That's what I'm not understanding. And I've gotta remember, next trade ship that comes, I need to check for spares. I'm scared to end the episode here because I think it's all gonna crash and burn next time I come load up. Oh my lordy. Let's see here. We don't want any regular tomato pads. Oh, people quit dying. I'm losing way too many people. Then recycle that. And more GM tomatoes. There. Oh my god, why are my people all doing so crappy? Holy shnikes. Well, I have to cut this episode. I've been going on for way too long already. I was trying to make this one a short one. But man, I start getting into this game. I really love this game. So hopefully I can keep things going and re-establish a little bit of equilibrium before all my colonists die. I don't know, it's getting really iffy right now, but we'll see. Oh, this game. Thank you guys so much for watching, though. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some feedback in the comments section. Let me know anything you'd like to see me do, try. Does this game allow me to change worker names? I was going to offer to throw some people's names into the game, but I don't think that's an option. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next episode of Planet Base. Hopefully, the next episode will be worth recording, because, oh, things are going downhill real fast. I don't know what I did, but I built too much too fast, as usual, probably. And this game, you just gotta play extremely slow-paced. And you gotta really let your resources build up before you start expanding at all. But I don't know. I get overzealous and I get so eager to add on to the base. So hopefully we'll get to keep adding on to this base and, like I said, add all those buildings that I haven't built yet. So hope to see you guys in the next episode. The